you cannot last for long. Aapka stamina build nahi ho sakta agar aapke paas ye smart, brilliant, intelligent, value-based log nahi aayenge. And they have to be of a critical mass. Devaluation of a company, degeneration of a company happens when this critical mass is less. Ye achhe log agar kam hai na company mein, to ya to ye chhod ke jayenge, ya fir ye bhi unke sangat mein rehke waise ban jayenge. The degeneration of a company happens when this critical mass is less. In all critical areas, in all functional areas of your business, whether it be your finance, your HR, your production, your sales, your marketing, all functional areas, the senior leadership, jo uski leadership hai, uska critical mass has to be brilliant. You got to have smart guys, you got to have intelligent guys, you got to have value-based guys. And this critical mass should be good enough. You can't have, if you have a team of 10 people, you can't have one or two guys brilliant and rest eight duh guys. You have to have more than 50-60% smart guys.